Hallo und herzlich willkommen zur Pressekonferenz nach dem Heimspiel unserer Niners Chemnitz gegen die Hamburg Towers. Was für ein grandioses Match. Die Niners zwischenzeitlich schon 16 Punkte vorn gewesen, aber die Hamburg Towers kamen noch einmal zurück und gingen wenige Sekunden vor Schluss in Führung. Aber Markus Frohnken hatte wie so oft in dieser Saison noch einen im Köcher. Am Ende 98-97. Der 11. Saisonsieg für die Niners, der Klassenerhalt damit quasi in Sack und Tüten. Und wir begrüßen beide Head Coaches hier zur PK. Natürlich Gästetrainer Pedro Calles und unseren Cheftrainer Rodrigo Pastore. Und möchten wie immer mit dem Statement des Gästetrainers beginnen. So, Mr. Calles, first of all, congratulations for the great comeback. Your team did in the last quarter. At the end, yeah, maybe Chemnitz was a little bit more lucky. Have you seen the game? And what do you think are the main reasons why Chemnitz could get this win tonight?
First thing, congratulations to Chemnitz and to coach Rodrigo Pastore for the win. Reason for the victory of Chemnitz was that they played good basketball and they shoot the ball extremely well from the three-point line that they are shooting. They are shooting team. I have to give credit to my players for the mentality and for the effort, but the concentration, especially in the third quarter, wasn't there when we allowed too many free throws, giving stupid fouls when we were in bonus. And that was the reason why we put the game down by 15 in the third quarter. At the end, players, it's a great game. Players decide the game. My players did everything. Marcus Thornton scored the last three-pointer. Congratulations to him and to the chemistry.
Vielen Dank, thank you very much, Mr. Calles und Rodrigo. Natürlich an dich als allererstes Glückwunsch zum 11. Saisonsieg deiner Mannschaft. Die Truppe heute über weite Teile ein ganz, ganz starkes Spiel gemacht. Die letzten 5 Minuten vielleicht ein bisschen Angst, über die Ziellinie zu gehen, aber am Ende hat es dann Markus gerissen und eine tolle Mannschaftsleistung gekrönt. Wie hast du das Spiel erlebt? Was gab den Ausschlag? Wie waren die letzten Sekunden für dich?
More than, I don't think it was nothing to do with being afraid. I think we were running out of personnel, and like Pedro said, they just didn't give up, and they made a strong comeback. That's the reason they are where they are. That's the reason they've been winning against top teams. I wanna congratulate Pedro for what he's done so far with Hamburg. His first season is impressive, the way they play on both sides of the court. I'm not surprised, I know how good he is as a coach. And I want to say congratulations to our guys. We finished the game, we never panicked. I felt like we played very, very good basketball on both sides of the court in the second and third quarter. It's not easy to come back 10 down early in the game against a team like Hamburg that plays very intense. And at the end, they show who they are. And I feel like it's a just victory. Could have gone either way. We didn't panic. We had the last shot. And Marcus did what he does. His clutch, he showed it before. He showed it again today.
Vielen, vielen Dank, Rodrigo. Gibt es noch Fragen der anwesenden Pressevertreter? Dann möchten wir beiden Coaches noch einmal für die Statements danken und den Hamburgern alles Glück, alles Gute für die Zukunft, für die Playoffs wünschen. Wir werden uns freuen, die Hamburger, unsere Hamburger, mit denen uns eine gewisse Historie verbindet, in den Playoffs zu verfolgen. Und wir freuen uns, nächstes Jahr wieder in der BBL gegen Hamburg spielen zu dürfen. Alles Gute für euch nach Hamburg. Alles Gute für dich, Rodrigo. Ciao, macht's gut, bis zum nächsten Mal.